Using the spinner below, what is the probability of landing on a number greater than 5? To determine the probability of an event, we compare the favorable number of outcomes to the total number of outcomes. So for the probability of greater than 5, let's first determine the total number of outcomes from the spinner. Notice how we have 8 equal sized sections numbered from 1 through 8, and therefore the total number of outcomes is 8. And now we'll determine the favorable number of outcomes, which would be the numbers greater than 5. Remember, 5 is not greater than 5, so the first favorable outcome would be 6, as well as 7, and 8. So notice how there are 3 favorable outcomes, and therefore the probability of landing on a number greater than 5 is 3/8. Probability is often also expressed as a decimal and percentage, so let's also show that. To convert 3/8 to a decimal, we divide. 3/8 means 3 divided by 8, which is equivalent to 0.375. To convert to a percentage, we multiply by 100 and add a percent sign, or move the decimal point to the right 2 places and add a percent sign, which would give us 37.5%. So these are the 3 ways we can express the probability of the spinner landing on a number greater than 5. If the probability is 3/8, theoretically this means we expect to land on a number greater than 5 3 out of every 8 spins. And as a percentage, this tells us we expect to land on a number greater than 5 37.5% of our spins. I hope you found this helpful.